Well, good morning. It's about 10:30. I'm Joseph Clyde for AscensionPathway.com on the Evan Fain YouTube channel, bringing another edition of Grid Work, geoengineering on a daily basis. Today is Monday, March 14th, 2016, and we've got wisps in our skies from the earlier chemtrailing. It looks like what they've done is just kind of sprayed a few rails, got it domed up a little bit, because it said sunny for the rest of the week. Wednesday's the day it's supposed to be sooty. But you can see how wrong everybody's saying. I might have to start adding the weather reports to these documentations. Used to do that before. They got away from it because it's so bogus. And look what we got here. Yeah. They're railing it up. It just doesn't stop the railing. And look at the rail down here. How he's got that rail already laced. Oh man, it's gonna be one of those days again. Every day is those days. I'm in my backyard, it's about 11:30 a.m. This is the north and northwestern sectors. You can see it's all soot. Some dimming up there, but they've got this completely dimmed. Medusa-like structures off to the side there. But it's still not a Medusa, but it's just a mess. A white sooted mess that will turn black by evening. Laying on my side, and I caught this railer right up here blowing this rail. I don't even know if you're gonna be able to see him or not. Let's get a look here. Should be right in between the two. Should be right about in there somewhere. There he is. See the rail? Right over the blue sky. Hey, we got another railer. I lost him. There he is. Just scooting across our sky real nice. Can't seem to reel him in. Caught this guy streaking across the sky making a lot of noise. Intermediate mix to confuse the public again, like I told you before, just like yesterday. And you can see where he's headed. He's right ahead, right for that grid there. It's all polluted soot. He's headed right in there to build the grid up some more. It's really a shame it's come to this. Really a shame. And we got up a railer on 12:30. And you know these guys aren't spraying in the existing plume. They're spraying over top of the blue. Look at them. Look at the nice lengthy plume as it spews out. Here's another look of him. Here's another look at that same guy. Or should I say jet, because it's probably run by remote control, as documented by the US Air Force. So, we're not making this stuff up. Well, the sun's white again. But if I pan over here, we got another guy bringing up a rail. Wait till he gets up a little higher, we can see who he is. But if you look close enough, you can almost see the hazy soot. See the sun's reflection right down in here. See that hazy soot? So the sky, to the unsuspecting person, think, well, the sky's clear. No, it's not. You can see the soot. This is the color of our sky nowadays. Don't understand what cobalt blue really looks like. Anyway, back on this guy. Let's see what we got there, buddy boy. Looks like a silver bullet or a CI evergreen air with that little singular plume. They're really double plumes, like I said, mentioned many times before. And it just looks like one plume. Now we got a guy coming out of that eastern sector, picking him up. Wait till he gets overhead more. You can see the soot on the bottom. Look real close, you can see little tiny cloudoids sitting in there. They're already black. Cartoon in nature as usual. Back here where it was all sooty, they got a couple cloudoids built up. One there. And a couple over here they've been able to somehow put together, but you can tell by just how they look, they're not clouds. But anyway, Glad I took a second look, because guess what? It's a red bad boy. And look at the plume he's leaving behind. Didn't look that bad from the eastern sector. Now that he's right over my head, look at the plume. Let me show you. Look at that rail. Get a good look too, so you understand these red bad boys and what they're doing. Look at that plumage. Still going. Still going. Still going. Still going. And you bet your sweet ass is still in the sky at some point. Okay, we're back on the plume. Go back on that red bad boy. Oh man, that plume is gonna linger for a while, people. Ladies and gentlemen, step right up and see the red bad boy spray the plume in your sky. Toxic waste galore. Do you care? Getting back on that cloudoid. Look how it's all breaking apart into smaller versions, and then eventually it'll just turn into wisps. Again, proof that the cloud is not real. That's why we call them cloudoids. Oid meaning cloud-like. So you understand what's going on. Check out this grid work. I got this guy blowing this rail here. Alright, and just watch what comes into the picture right afterwards. And there you see the evergreen air, or something there. I don't know what that is. Looks like two plumes. They're making the grid further evidence on these kind of days. People need to understand what's going on here. We're running out of time with these, look at these fake cloudoids. We're running out of time. And if that's not bad enough, we got another guy blowing a rail right up here. Silver bullet, possibly a red tail. My God, please go home. Look how this fake thing's curling over top of itself. See that? What's that, tidal wave effect? Come on, enough's enough. Let's get a look at that guy. He's chasing after that other guy in front of him. See if we can make him out, see if he's a red tail. Nah, I'm just gonna have to wait till I see him on the bigger screen. Caught this nasty trying to sneak by me. Yeah, I got him. Look at that. It has to be a red tail because it's got that unsymmetrical plume. But it's hard to tell. They got the sky so bright with that white sun. Nah, I don't know. Could be anything. Silver bullet. It's about 3:30 and I'm just showing the soot that's still lingering in our sky. But look at over here. Look at the soot and the haze on that mountain range again. Like I said, people who've lived here all their life said you could see right through there, every aspect. Look how cloudy that is. And yet nothing's said in the media. Nobody's saying a damn thing, which is just should make everybody angry. But it's not. Everybody's just passively conditioned. A little helicopter out there now. Well, it's about 4:30. Looking into that eastern sector. Just getting ready to get my workout in. Just want to show you the whiz from the chemtrail activity. These are not clouds, but what I want to show you is this. Looking, we got a making of a Medusa. These Medusas are being built on a daily basis now. Look at the plume on that outside edge. It's so thick, it's not even breaking apart. It's breaking apart a little bit there. But if this unfolds, it could be a gigantic Medusa. Just gigantic. Okay, here's what's going down. It's 5:15. Just look at the soot that's in the sky. Just chemtrail soot. The Medusa's broken apart. Look over here, you can see the rails still lingering. Look at those rails. They just set them up there. Look at this one, dispersed right on the edge there. You can still see it. Over here, they got the global dimming thing going. Sun blocked. Rest of the sky, a little bit of an opening. Up here, opening. But still, should be all that, but more of a cobalt blue. That's how it should look. But it's not, and hasn't for a long time. Again, we're documenting the soot that we're breathing every day. Look how thick it is. The sun's rays shows it up against the mountain. So thick. I'm at ground level now. That's how thick that is. Everybody's breathing it in. Everybody. Well, it's about time for the blue tails. I look straight up and it looks like we may have one. It's a silver bullet nonetheless. Let's get a look at that tail. Looks kind of odd, doesn't it? I don't know, that looks weird. I don't know, maybe it's just the way it looks. I don't know, I'll wait to get it on the big screen. But, you know, intermediate mix inside the existing soot. Pretty good size, well, a little longer than intermediate. Here we go. Just a few minutes later, we got this guy blowing a real nasty rail. And that looks reminiscent of a blue tail. First, I'm going to show you his plume. Get a good look. Let me back it off so you can get a better perspective. He heads over the trees. Just look how long that plume is. Look how long. Coming right out of that existing soot. Here he is right here too. He looks like a silver bullet with the naked eye. Just look at that plume. It's coming out of the turbofan too. As well as probably those hidden nozzles. Oh, look at the spewage out of that silver bullet. It's going the wrong way for a blue tail. Blue tails usually head out to that western sector. But this guy just wants to get rid of that blue. Must have been on the hotline with Al Gore and the other Ken Caldera. Get out there and take care of that blue. We can't have any blue sky. That's what's happening. And my dove buddies are still hanging out. There's one. Second guy's over here, so they're still watching out for me. Then as I swing back over here, that soot is just driving me nuts. Look how thick that is. And to think that we're breathing in that every breath that we take. Here we are in Sedona at a stoplight, and what the thing is, we're looking at the camera. And look, we got something else over here. Anybody else knows what that is? It's either radar or something, but wouldn't that be the radar? You want the camera? You got two things there. Look at, you're starting to see these everywhere. Comment on the video. Let me know. I'm inside a car looking at this. Check out the veins inside this globule of soot. Look at the veinage. This is incredible. Look at that. Looks like inside of a muscle tissue. Wow. And then look over here. As soon as it gets past the mountain range, look. Some guy had to be a blue tail, had to lay this rail right up in there. Look at that rail. There's a guy back there is railing it up as well. You see him in there? He's on the other side of the rail. There he goes. My God. All day, all night. Well, this is the last documentation of the night. I'm showing you the northwestern sector as opposed to the western sector, just to mix it up a little bit. But we still got some veinage inside those blacks, inside the black soot. Look at that. Now, how in the right mind can anybody think that those are real clouds? Come on, we gotta stop. It's gotta stop. We gotta stop them. Look at that soot. Caught this in the western sector. It's gotta be a blue tail. These are the ones that are spraying at night. Look at the color of his plume. Because he's already inside the existing plume. So it just makes matters worse. Dang. So I keep panning over here. Got a little bit of black soot. I'm walking now. And I just want to show you that there's that one rail we showed you before, and he just spun the other rail. There's a car coming. So now we got double railers out there. See, it's just not going to stop. I could be out here all night and they're going to be spraying. They spray all day, all afternoon, all morning, all night, every day. We have to stop them. Got this guy up here spraying still. And then where they cross the X with the main grid line right there. Have a good night, people.